Three ways we get more counter space in our RV. Number one, we have this extendable countertop that is very useful, and when it's up, our trash can goes underneath it. Number two, we have this mat that goes over our whole sink. We can put our cutting boards on it, and it frees up a lot of other counter space. Number three, we have a glass top that goes over our stove when we aren't using it, and that gives us some more room as well. Thanks for watching!